of the top 10 finalists of Body Shots X 2013. Please do give them a big, big round of applause. But of course, only two, one male, one female, will emerge victorious with the actual title of Mr. and Miss Body Shots X 2013. And also, they will be taking home 20,000 pesos of cash from Fashion Designers of the Philippines, 100,000 pesos worth of a working contract from Resorts World Manila, 20,000 pesos worth of wardrobe, also from the Fashion Designers of the Philippines. Is this the moment we've been waiting for? So fast. The Papua Institute of Technology, truly fast. Our official tabulators have given me the envelope that contains the names of our winners. But of course, first I'd like to call on stage our presenters, Johnny Abad, Richard Papa, with 2008 winners of Body Shots, Jabo and Hazel. Here we go. Miss Body Shots X 2013 is Body Shot number 5, Ariane. Congratulations, Ariane, our Miss Body Shots X 2013, and I believe she will be sharing that grand title with our Mr. Body Shots X 2013, and that is Body Shot number 30, Cedric! Ladies and gentlemen, congratulations, and of course we present to you Mr. and Miss Body Shots X 2013, Ariane and Cedric. Congratulations as well to our top 10 finalists, all of the models who joined this year's Body Shots competition. To all of our judges, thank you very, very much for your participation. And to all of our guests, our audience, may we see you in the next Body Shots competition. My name is Issa Litton. Have an empowering evening ahead. Congratulations, Mr. and Miss Body Shots 2013, Cedric and Ariane!
Oh, attention.